I told you if we didn't make it back in time for Christmas, I was gonna whoop your ass, didn't I?
Dude, come on.
Well, now you're gonna get it, motherfucker. That's right. You and me. Right now. We're having it out. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
The best of a bad situation. I don't need to hear crap from a bunch of hippie freaks living in denial. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
But Carmen, we're trying to...
Screw you guys. Home.
Did you hold a grudge against Montgomery Burns?
No. All right, maybe I did, but I didn't shoot him.
Checks out. Okay, sir, you're free to go.
Good, because I got a hot date tonight. Odd date. Dinner with friends. Dinner alone. Watching TV alone. All right. I'm going to sit at home and ogle the ladies in the Victoria's Secret catalog. Sears catalog. Now, would you unhook this already, please? I don't deserve this kind of shabby treatment. Take this object, but beware, it carries a terrible curse.
Ooh, that's bad.
But it comes with a free frogut.
That's good.
The frogut is also cursed.
That's bad.
But you get your choice of topping.
That's good.
The toppings contain potassium benzoate. That's bad.
Can I go now?
Wow, what an ending! Who'd have thought Darth Vader was Luke Skywalker's father?
Ah, thank you!
Well, thank you, Mr. Blow the Picture for me.
Wow, what an ending! Who'd have thought Darth Vader was Luke Skywalker's father?
Ah, thank you!
Well, thank you, Mr. Blow the Picture for me.
Okay, kids, it looks like we only have time for one more speech today, so let's have Eric.
Thank you, Mrs. Garrison. My speech is entitled Ginger Kids, Children with Red Hair, Light Skin, and Freckles. We've all seen them on the playground, at the store, walking on the streets. They creep us out and make us feel sick to our stomachs. I'm talking, of course, about ginger kids. Oh, sick! Gross! Ginger kids are born with a disease which causes very light skin, red hair, and freckles. Ah, nasty! Yuck! What? This disease is called gingivitis. Kids who have gingivitis cannot be cured. Ah, sick! Gross! Yuck! Because their skin is so light, ginger kids must avoid the sun.
That's not true, fat ass. I have red hair, and I don't have to avoid the sun.
I was getting to that, if you'll let me. Some people have red hair, but not light skin and freckles. These people are called daywalkers.
Who? Daywalkers! This is all a bunch of crap!
Mrs. Garrison, I'm really having a difficult time with all these interruptions.
People aren't creeped out by gingers!
I am.
Kyle, if you want to debate Eric, you can do so with your paper tomorrow.
Fine, I will!
Fine! In the meantime, shut your goddamn daywalker mouth! In conclusion, I will leave you with this. If you think that the ginger problem is not a serious one, think again.
Eat my shirt!
Yes, eat all of our shirt!
Woo-hoo!
Eat my shirt, Shelbyville!
Eat my shirt!
Yes, eat all of our shirt!
You listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
You listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
We'll bring back dinner.
What are we gonna have?
Well, that depends on what your teachers say. If you've been good, pizza. If you've been bad, let's see, poison.
What if one of us has been good and one of us has been bad? Poison pizza.
Oh, no, I'm not making two stops. You're welcome to watch anything you want on TV.
TV sucks.
I know you're upset right now, so I'll pretend you didn't say that. If you don't start making more sense, we're going to have to put you in a home. You already put me in a home. Then we'll put you in the crooked home he's on 60 Minutes.
I'll be good.
Someday you'll thank me for this, son.
Not bloody likely.
No, it's true. You know, when I was a boy, I really wanted a catcher's mitt, but my dad wouldn't get it for me. So I held my breath until I passed out and banged my head on the coffee table. The doctor thought I might have brain damage.
Dad, what's the point of this story?
I like stories.
Just tell me when the scary part's over.
It's over.
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese. I lost my poor meatball.
If you don't mind, we're on our way to a funeral.
Ding dong, the witch is dead.
Which old witch?
The wicked witch.
Homer? Now, let's get down to business.
To my executor, Lionel Hutz, I leave $50,000.
Mr. Hutz?
You'd be surprised how often that works. You really would.
I can't believe Auntie Gladys is really gone. Her legend will live forever.
Yeah, the legend of the dog-faced woman. Legend of the dog-faced woman. Oh, that's good.
Waterhouse? Nope.
What are you doing back there?
We're playing What's That Odor? Dad's feet?
Bark!
You win, Bart!
Lisa!
Are we there yet, Dad?
I'll tell you when we get there. Go back to your smell game.
Candy! Sweet! Sweet! Candy! I want candy!
But don't you want an end world famine? Or save the endangered Alaskan salmon.
I want candy.
Well, if you won't think of society's ills,
I want candy.
At least think of our dentist bills.
Got a new dance and it goes like this. And the name of the dance is the Peppermint Twist.
Lollipop. Oh.
Crack that whip. Licorice whip. I said whip it. Licorice whip.
Are you talking to me?
What's this? A personal stereo. Were you going to listen to rock music in Sunday school?
Maybe.
Can you believe this, Homer? Homer? Homer?
No,
The ventriloquist goes to heaven, but the dummy doesn't.
Oh, me.
Bart?
What about a robot with a human brain?
I don't know. All these questions. Is a little blind faith too much to ask?
Yeah!
Don't forget next week! Remember to read...
Ma'am? What if you're a really good person, but you're in a really, really bad fight and your leg gets gangrene and it has to be amputated? Will it be waiting for you in heaven?
For the last time, Bart, yes.
Hey, hot dog!
What?
Nice dismount, man!
Didn't hurt.
Oh, yeah? Well, do it again.
Nah. Might land on my face and end up looking like you.
You little punk! Hey, man, leave the kid alone!
So, what did you children learn about today?
Hell.
Bart.
Well, that's what we learned about. I sure as hell can't tell you we learned about hell unless I say hell, can I?
The lad has your point.
Hell, yes.
Bart!
Hell.
Bart, you're no longer in Sunday school. Don't swear.
I'm sorry, everybody, but I've only got 2 cupcakes for the 3 of you.
Well, Mom, one of us has scarfed down more than enough cupcakes over the past 3 decades to keep it...
Bart!
Just take mine. A simple cupcake will bring me no pleasure.
Lisa! Lisa, are you still in there? What's the problem? You fallen? Lisa!
Sorry, Dad. Women and children first.
What the...